a Ukrainian company had just launched a drone designed specifically for targeting artillery. The Shark UAV, developed by Ukrspecsystems, is designed to carry out reconnaissance and surveillance missions up to 60 kilometers from the enemy's front lines, can track targets at a distance of 5 kilometers. The manufacturer claims that the Shark UAV is designed to conduct reconnaissance under strong pressure of electronic warfare, specifically to operate behind the enemy front line. The UAV can be combined with Western supply long-range weapons, including the US-made M142 HIMARS multiple launch rocket system. The developers shared the idea of creating this reconnaissance UAV came to be after the start of the full-scale invasion. Work on the system from the project design to the first flight was done within less than half a year. Among other things, Shark is equipped with secure encrypted communication and a camera with 30x optical zoom and additional digital zoom. According to the developers, Shark UAV is fully ready for use in combat conditions. Shark UAV has a wingspan of 1.91 meters with a takeoff weight of 10 kilograms. It is designed to be able to maintain aerial surveillance for more than 2 hours, has a surface ceiling of 2,000 meters, a top speed of 150 kilometers per hour, and maintain cruising speed at 70 to 90 kilometers per hour. Shark is fully optimized for modern warfare and military needs. It provides high-quality in-depth reconnaissance, tracking, adjustment of fire, and the ability to locate the enemy in real time and fix his movements. In general, the UAV monitors the battlefield and manages the action of the unit, considering the current situation. The manufacturer also emphasizes that having a sufficient number of high-quality reconnaissance UAVs means saving the lives of servicemen and allows fighters to put less risk to their lives to obtain valuable information behind enemy lines. Currently, both Moscow and Kiev have used drones for surveillance and strike missions during the conflict.